first one that we went to actually talk to. I'm going to say hello to my mom today, but I'm just going to not know what I'm not from here on out. ProCam 3 and 4 today. Alright, peace. Street, so you know, doesn't really bother me that people look at me funny, but yeah, so I just feel a lot safer with my camera. looking thing? Kind of weird. Crazy drivers are. I don't really care how slow I'm going right now. These are legally allowed to be in the street. Cops and crazy drivers can tell me otherwise. It's their opinion. Yeah. They're really good. The city of Carlsbad is really good about cleaning it up. He said it like that. And I'm just like, dude, no, they're not. So, like, now there's evidence. Now there's proof. Now there's evidence that they don't clean it up. So, I always stop right about here now because I like going. I like turning on Ivy and Rosemary is where I like when I turn when I come up to here to this street. I like turning on Rosemary and Ivy and then going up and that way. So now I like to turn off my GoPro right here. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned. And yeah, so now there's proof. There's evidence on my GoPro that this city is not really really good, really reliable about cleaning up the bike lanes. So there you go. So if I were you, go ahead and call if you also live in the city.